The book we picked is iFunny. It is a story about a middle school boy who always had a good time, and then something bad happened to him. But I'm not going to spoil it.
He looks to comedy to help all those bumps and bruises go away.
He entered a comedy contest with many people in it.
He may or may not crack under pressure.
If you want to know what happens, check out and vote for this book.
If you like drama, comedy, and a little bit of confusion, this is a book for you. So please vote for our book.